Matter of fact, it's going to, once you see how to do a narrative report versus what you got here, it's going to be like night and day. But let's continue through with the checklist here, okay? So we've talked about the look, we've talked about how it's laid out, we talked about the addendums. So he's got all of his content, which is little to nothing, in the paragraph. Like an example here was this examination. Orthopedic neurological chiropractic tests were performed on this patient. Palpable muscle spasms and edema were present in the cervical, thoracic, and lumbar regions. Can you freaking believe that? He just put all the orthopedics, all the neurologicals, all the chiropractic, and what does he say? One sentence. Palpable muscle spasms. They're not even quantified. The location's not even, or says the locations are in vague general. And edema were present in the cervical, thoracic, and lumbar regions. Nothing with range of motion, active, passive joint motion. Nothing with neurologicals. Nothing with muscle testing. Nothing with orthopedics. This is unbelievably pathetic, is what this is. And by the way, this is common. This is your competition, guys. This is what your chiropractor buddies are doing. It's so unbelievable. As I keep saying, this opportunity is so unbelievably wide open. And you're dealing with junk like this.